So hey guys, no, stay in the video. Hey guys, this is Kenesha with berrythoughtfullife.com. We're at the glass bridge. We have a long walk, so we'll tell you how it goes when we get up there. That's it. I don't know if you can see it.
So hey guys, this is Jazz, this is Cherie. So we have made it partial way up. We don't have a clue, there's no signs. Here's what I've learned so far. Life gets hard, things get tough. I tend to, my old habit used to be, when things are hard, I quit. So what I'm learning on this hike is when things are hard, just rest. And it really helps to have great cheerleaders. So Cherie's been awesome. She's like, go, we can do it, come on. So when life gets hard, rest, find your cheerleader, restore, and start again, because we're about to start again. All right. All right, guys, I made it to the top. Let me tell you something.
How are you?
This week my prayer was, Lord, help me to keep my word and do the thing I said I was going to do. Now I prayed this before I knew about this trip. So all the way up, I kept calling on the Lord and I said I could do all things through Christ. And when that didn't work, I said, all right, Christ, I need you to strengthen me. Holy Spirit, come into this place. So we're at the top and now I have to decide if I'm going to go on that glass bridge. I'll try to show it to you guys in a second. So guys, this is the bridge. Oh God, I'm dizzy.
I'm dizzy. You come down,
man.
No problem. So I haven't decided if I'm going out there on that bridge. You guys see that? So that's the bridge. That's just a plank. That's just like a big glass.
No.
Maybe I go over there. I think I can handle that better than walking on the bridge. But we made it to the top. So hi guys. So I always talk about our best life being on the other side of our greatest fear. I am terrified of heights. I really am. But I also don't want to die and miss out on living. So it was an adventure. I did it. I feel great. I'm still standing on the bridge, but I'll be honest with you guys, like I can see dirt. Instead of seeing over like I was earlier, it's amazing. I did it. And it's so cool to do the thing that you're afraid to do. And it's cool to push and don't give up. So whatever your dream is, you can make it happen. Hope you have a great one. Bye-bye. So guys, I wish I could tell you how accomplished it feels to have made it up. I promise you, like, we stopped. I can't even tell you how many times I had to stop to come up here. This week I have been eating fruits and vegetables, trying to do like a quick start to a new eating style. So I started that before I decided to do a hike. So my body felt like it was giving out on me. But the ladies that was with me kept me encouraged and they said keep going, and I did. So I'm happy, I'm so proud of myself. It feels great up here. It's a nasty Kenesha day, but hey. Everything can't be perfect. So I hope you guys are inspired. I hope you all will go out and do something that you never thought you would do. Have a great day. This is Kenesha, the very thoughtful life.